That's it. We've all gone crazy.
I grew up on a bunch of Jean-Claude Van Damme action movies and Arnold Schwarzenegger movies.
You assholes don't have my permission to die.
Something like Predator is just a bunch of guys in the jungle. They get killed, but, you know, they had an amazingly crazy time in the midst of it.
Look at this thing here. Almost as big as my dick.
It's just nice to sort of relive that. Because you wouldn't think that I would like movies like that just looking at me.
Team 2's been torn into greasy shreds of man jerky.
The look of the show actually came from Antonio and Benji, who were over at Titmouse. They really wanted to pay homage to the sort of over-veined, incredibly roided out look of something like Predator or Conan the Barbarian. They were just all about,
whoa,
steroids.
Hey, doesn't matter what did it.
It was so fun.
I'm gonna get through this, soldier.
To be able to do a story that had the freedom and sort of excessive over-the-topness of a lot of those action films that I grew up with, and do it with love, you can show action scenes that are as intense as you want to choreograph them.
You honey badger!
Even something as simple as how much blood.
Fucking fuck you!
Let him go, son of a bitch!
When I storyboard, I do these really rudimentary little sketches, but it shows the acting, the extreme moments and all the pacing and the cutting.
There's a roar off screen, we whip out to the reaction.
I recorded this on a Zoom call and I pitched the thing, and I think everyone just fell over laughing hearing me say all these lines.
So Macy says, he's chewing, and says, this is some bullshit, Sarge.
This is some bullshit, Sergeant.
Shut the fuck up, Macy.
Fallen, you're gonna get shot in the dick if you stand in silhouette like that. And Coot spits and says, yep,
right in the dick.
This is where I come to jerk off.
One of the things that was really great about this was the voice acting session. Seth Green and Gabe Luna and Joel McHale, I mean, Seth and Joel are seasoned comedians.
You got all kinds of crazy sciencey shit under there, including fucking nightmares.
What was very interesting was how much they ad-libbed in the sessions, and I love ad-libbing.
This really sucks.
Lines like, I have the aim of an angel and the reach of a god was ad-libbed in the moment.
Aim of an angel and the reach.
He came up with these crazy lines, and I wish we could use them all.
Which is another part of our hearts and minds strategy.
We had so many for each beat, but, you know, you can only use one.
Ordinance and kill the shit out of this fucking thing! Sorry for all the cursing.
I think those a lot of those action movies from the 90s that I really loved, they took it very seriously. The action was over the top and crazy. But the characters took it dead serious. I think the humor comes from that. It's just stupid. The whole short is stupid, which was great.